3for26 here, and today I'm playing the third episode of Nba2k16. I just decided to make a video because I felt like it. You all don't tell me what to do. We're gonna play some my team. So here we go, let's start. Let's play some my team. Alright, I'm not far in rodeo playoffs. You see, this is my starting lineup. Tyus Jones, Jimmy Fredette, Costas, Papanikolaou, Trevor Booker, and Sam Bellar. I got 25 cards. I have no rewards to collect their levels. If I get 50 cards, I'll get 10,000 plus MT. If I get 60 cards, I'll get that. Packs, auctions. How much MT do I have? I have 200. Let's go ahead and play some Road to the Playoffs. Here I am in Road to the Playoffs. I'm on a losing streak. I won my first game. He rage quit it, and I lost all these. My advantage is not good, but let's play this game. But one or more, purchase, apply contracts to win. Here we go, let's start. Let's play some 2K. So here we go, matchup battle. Whoa. This guy's got a good lineup. Oh, guys, because this guy's got a mic. So this guy's got a mic. I'm gonna make a party. So then I can't hear him.
The other night, lavishly told me that I'm all these people listen to. She said they love me unconditional.
I really don't feel like getting other people talking in my easy games.
New York. And now Washington starting group.
Oh my god, already he's making the dunk and I'm not.
Then there's Trevor Book. And it's
small forward.
He always knows where his teammate's gonna be in. Got to
shift.
That's gonna let him put the ball where he wants it, right waiting for him.
Baseline try.
Come on.
Jimmy, two free throws. Drew contact on the shot.
There we go,
McCarthy. Didn't give him any choice but to blow the whistle. Gotta play without fire.
There we go, make both free throws. That's what I'm talking about.
Goes in.
I've been playing 2K a lot lately.
Peyton drives in. It's
snatch that.
And here comes Fredette, leading the fast break.
I'm going to dunk it like a boss Xbox. Let's make that to Upload Studio. Here we go, Tyus Jones. And that guy reaches on me. What's he doing? Why you reach on me?
That is his first foul of the game.
Let's drive into the lane. Get the layup. It's just that simple.
Hangs in midair and converts on the double clutch.
Yeah, bro. It says that simple. Hopefully I win. I'm on a losing streak. Because I play really hard, guys. I'm in seed 9. Oh crap, my friend's online. I'm gonna use my Kinect. I'm probably in the camera. I probably got in the camera. Hold on, guys. Just in case if he joins the party. Just in case.
Boxed out like all right. He was. Just back up.
Chef Curry. Ties. Ah. Crap. Chef Curry.
Here's Jones.
Come on, Tyus. You're making them shots.
That one, no doubt about it. The D Allen's position, you can see the frustration on his face.
Only shot's good.
In that tight, with that much of an advantage, it's just not a lot the defense can do.
Here's Jones, following the score by New York.
Come on, Fredette. Oh. Booker, get it back up.
And a little luck that time, but it drops.
Guys, he's actually in the foul. He never gives in, never gives up on
the
play. And that's what it takes to be a great offensive rebounder. You've got to be relentless.
I'm probably going to end the video a little early.
In the corner, it's Fredette. It's stolen by Stauskas. And a fast break now for New York.
And this guy knows how to lob.
Great anticipation and awareness to come up with the steal and trigger the fast break.
And now just a one possession game.
Probably gonna end the video right here. Please comment, subscribe, and peace.